Nicholas Hoare. The publishing industry is fraught with changes of mind. Books that are postponed, books that are somewhat spurious, books that never seen the light of day. One of these, however, has seen the light of day, and it's a great delight to me this evening to welcome a book that has been in the works now for many moons. Entitled Coco Chanel, it is written by Justine Picardy and is one of the best studies on this remarkable lady that I have ever read. I've always had a soft spot for Parisians that have a little bit of everything wrapped up in themselves. And I think that one of the great things about Coco Chanel was she was not cut from merely fashion cloth, but she was a mix and match of all sorts of interests and passions and involvements. And one only has to look at her catalogue raisonné of achievements to recognize that it wasn't just perfume, it wasn't just jewelry, and it certainly wasn't just clothing. She had her tentacles and her clutches on just about everything that was going on in high-end Paris. So it's hard to believe that she came out of an orphanage originally and rose to such dizzy heights by clawing her way up, forget the fingernails, in society as a whole. This book is one of the best to have come out on her for a long time. It's absolutely rich in photos that have never been seen before, and it includes an entire section on probably the love of her life, who was an Englishman, improbably, by the name of Boy Capel. Boy Capel has always been a gap in her makeup. He has not been fully documented. And Justine Picardy has, by adding a very rich slice of additional information, managed to flesh out not merely her heroine, but also the people she crossed her paths with. And one of those, of course, was Boy. Boy was a very elegant man, a very rich man, and he was extremely hard to catch. And it's rather fun to be able to see now this notable gap in the makeup actually filled. So anybody who's fond of fashion and fascinated by Chanel would do a lot worse than to go out and procure this book, which of its type is unique. Coco Chanel, Justine Picardy, warmly recommended. And on that cheerful note,